Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to automatically set date and time on Hilook DVR. If you notice that the date and time displayed on Hilook DVR monitor is incorrect, it is essential to adjust these settings promptly to ensure accurate timestamps. Let's begin by following these steps. Firstly, right-click on the DVR interface and select the menu option. Enter the password or pattern to access the settings. Proceed by entering the configuration menu. Navigate to the system menu and select the general settings. Here, you can adjust the date and time. However, for automatic settings, it is crucial to select the appropriate time zone. In this demonstration, I will use GMT plus 7 as an example. Then click Apply to confirm. To enable automatic synchronization, please go to the GESY mode, locate the NTP time sync option and activate it. This ensures that the date and time settings are updated automatically. Once enabled, click Apply to save the changes. Now, let's switch back to the expert mode. Take a moment to verify that the date and time are accurate. If necessary, adjust the time zone to align with your region. Click Apply to confirm the changes. At this point, the date and time should reflect the current values. That's it. How to automatically set date and time on Hilook DVR. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.